when she commented on my post, it was just like a sign from the universe. I felt so affirmed. I'm like, yes, because it's women like you why I created this space.
It's like you got superpowers. Turn my minutes into hours. You got more than 2020, babe.
When I look at our legacy, they talk about Dr. King, they talk about Malcolm, they talk about Rosa. They never talk about the Black Panther Party and the things that we accomplished.
Yeah,
like
free
the free breakfast,
breakfast
program. Mm-hmm. You know, that was started by Bobby Seale and Huey Newton, wanting to make sure that children had breakfast on their way to school in the morning. Mm-hmm. We created that because we saw a need in the community.
I love to see me from your point of view. I wanna trust me.
Trust me.
The way that you trust me.
Trust me.
Ooh, cause nobody ever loved me like you do. I love to see me from your point of view.
This year we are launching our Fly High Award. I couldn't think of a better recipient to receive this award and to give her flowers, Miss Mariama Curry. So before we get started, let's give her a round of applause.
Thank you all so much. I'm so humbled.
Things we've always been afraid of. I can feel it starting to subside. Lying to believe in what is mine.
How would you describe Mariama?
Sometimes I can be very peaceful. Sometimes I can be hell's bells. It depends. I've learned a lot. I've learned to humble myself sometimes. So sometimes you got to step back and be like, okay, let me see how this is going to go. Let me see how this person feels or how that person feels. So are we on the same page?
I'll be impatient, but now I'm only falling, falling, frozen, slowly falling. Got me right. I won't keep you waiting, waiting.
Queen, this night, it wasn't about me. It was about celebrating the milestones, but it really was about giving Black women their flowers. Reverence is sewn into this organization. The name is inspired by Nina Simone, so that's me paying homage to her.
Thank y'all.
Here are your flowers.
Love it.
You are the first ever recipient of the Fly High Award because of your legacy and your contributions to our city of New Orleans and just Black folks in general.
Yes, ma'am.
So here you go.
Thank you, ma'am.
And your own little Black Bird.
My Black Bird. Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
We are 1 year in this thing. I am so excited and so elated for this 1 year celebration. Because why? Black women deserve their flowers, of course. And I'm so, so appreciative for Mariama Curry, our first recipient of the Fly High Award, and all our special guests. So yeah, this is 1 year in the making and a whole legacy to go. We have more coming, so stay tuned.